Well, I don't know how good you are with a Rubik's Cube, Sharonjit. I'll be honest, I've never completed one, as long as you count taking the stickers off and repositioning them. But a 13-year-old boy from China has broken a world record for the fastest time to complete not just one, not two, but three Rubik's Cubes at the same time with his hands and feet. Ku Jianyu broke the record in a time of 1 minute and 36.39 seconds.